Students, today we are discussing the topic is 9th chapter measurements division. Okay, measurement division. Do you know how to do the measurement divisions? Let's see in this video. Okay, let's see now first sum, that is 484 meters 32 centimeters by 8. 484 are the meters, 32 are the centimeters. By here, by mean we are doing divisions. That's why in this case we put by. Let's take the number 484 meters, 32 centimeters divided by h. Okay, take this number and divide by h. 484 meters. 32 centimeters and take a bracket and put 8 here. Let's see the sum. 8 is a single digit, so see here only the single digit. Is it cancelling the 4? No, because then the 4 is a small number, that's why take a 2 digits, that is 48. 8 is cancelling 48? Yes. How many times? 8 is a 48. 8 is a 48. So write the 6 here and write the 48 here. And see, in this meter we have a 4. So is this 4 is cancelling 8? No. This is a small number than 8. That's why you take one 0 and put the 0 here. Okay. This number is smaller than this. This number is greater than this number. This is a small number. That's why you take the 0 here and put the 0 down on the small number. Okay. Let's subtract the both numbers. This is 4 and 0 meters. Okay. Don't take any meters. Just 60 are the meters. This matrix is completed now. That's why this 60 plus you should write the meters. Let's see. Take it, read down. So, is the 8 is cancelling 43? No. 43 before numbers are cancelling 8? Yes. What are the numbers? 42 is cancelling 8? No. 41? No. 40? Yes. In 8 table, 40 is cancelled. How many times? 5 times. 8 5 is 40. Let's write down the 5 here. 40 and do the subtraction again. 3, this is 0. Okay, so 3. Let's take another number. Take the another number, that is 2. Okay, 8 is cancelling 32. Tell me, 8 4 is how much? 8 4 is 32. So write the 4 and here 32. Let's subtract the both numbers. How much is the result? Remainder? 0. Right? So, these are the meters and these are the centimeters. So, what is the answer? 60 meters, 54 centimeters. Again, I am telling you some. Listen carefully. Take the number in divided place. Take the 8 in divisor place. See the first number. If it is small or big, if it is a small number, take another number. Take a 2 digits. Okay. 8 6 is 48. We have a small number here. So it doesn't cancel. That's why it is in a meter place. That's why we are taking this place 0. So write this quotient place 0 and take the 0 and divide it down. Okay. So 480 meters. Take the subtraction and the answer is 4. And down the next number, that is 3. See, 8 is cancelling 43? No. 5 times 8 is 40. So subtract the both numbers and the answer is 3. Next we have a 2 here. That's why down the 2. 8 is cancelling 32? Yes. 8 4 is 32. That's why we kept the 4 there. And we wrote here 32. So the remainder is 0 remainder. What is the answer? Answer is 60 meters, 54 centimeters. Understood, children? First sum. Let's see the second sum. This one. 20 meters, 52 centimeters. By mean divided by 6. Let's take this number here. Okay, what is the divisor? 6 is the divisor. Take the 6. 6 is less than, greater than 2, right? That's why take 20 meters. Okay, first answer is 16, 20 meters. 6, how many times cancelled is 20? Not exactly, but before numbers will be cancelled. What are the numbers? 19 is cancelled in 6 table? No. 18? Yes. 6 trees are? Is 18. So 3 is 18. Let's subtract the both numbers. Is it possible? 0 minus 8? Not possible. Take a borrow. 10. This is 1. 10 minus 8 is 2. Right? So 3. These meters are completed. That's why 3 meters. Okay. Let's take the 5 down. Is this 6 is cancelling 25? Tell me. Is it cancelled? No. 25 before number? 24. Is it cancelled 6 table? Yes. 6 fours are 24. 6 fours are 24. Subtract the both numbers. 1 and it's 0. And take the number down. That is 2. 6, how many times cancel is 12? 6 2s is 12. So, write the 2 and 12. Subtract the both numbers. 0 is the remainder. And 42 are the centimeters. Understood, children? This one also? So, this 20 is cancelled in this 6, 18 times. This 52 is cancelled in this case. How many times? 42 times. Understood? Is it clear all of you? Yes. So, what is the answer? 3 meters, 42 centimeters. Okay, this is the answer. Once all of you note down these two sums. See the word problems of division. Okay, let's see the problem. Find total length of 6 equal tables. Find total length of 6 equal tables is 48 meters, 90 centimeters. Then find the length of one table. Then find the length of one table. See here, if total length of 6 equal tables. So, write the given data. Given part is 6 tables or 6 equal tables. Equal tables is equals to how much the length? 6 equal tables length is 48 meters, 90 centimeters. Okay, find the length of one table. One table equals to divide this 6 in 48. 48 divided by 6. Okay, equals to how much first? That is 48 divided by 6. Let's take the 48. Not only 48, 48 meters, 90 centimeters divided by 6. Okay, let's take it. 48 meters, 90 centimeters. Take a bracket and take the divisor 6. 6 is cancelling 4? No, this is a small number, that's why take 48. 6 is cancelling 48? Yes. How many times? Yes. 8 times. 6 8 is 48. 8 times 48. Okay, subtract both numbers, meters, and subtract these two, zero. Right? So this is zero. Leave it and take the 9. See here, this 6 is cancelled, this 9. Not exactly. See, these meters are completed. That's why in the meters place 8 meters. Okay. In this 9 is not cancelled exactly, but the before number is cancelled. The before number is 8, next 7, next 6. Right? 6 is cancelled, 8. One time 6 minus 3. Take the another 0 here. Okay, it comes 30. 6 is cancelled, 30. S. How many times? S. How many times? 5 times. So 5, that is 30. Okay. Subtract this 2, 0 is the remainder. So what are these? Centimeters. So one table equals to how much the length? 8 meters, 15 centimeters. Find the length of the one table. Okay. The length of the one table is equals to 8 meters, 15 centimeters. Here I don't have place, that's why you write down the down of this one. One table, the length of the one table is equals to what is the length? Tell me. S. 8 meters. How many centimeters? 15 centimeters. This is the length of the one table. This is the last one. Last point. Okay. Understood, children? This sum? Once I have you. Look at the page number 122. Here we have some multiplications, some division, and some division word problems also there. Everyone must do like this divisions. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This 5, 5th one is I told you. I done on the board. Okay. Remaining we have 4 sums. 4 sums. So you have to do these 4 word problems. Okay. If you don't have a textbook, you have to write this. Okay. All of you must practice today's class. And everyone should solve your textbook sums. Understood this today's class? Thank you, children.